large breasted lady, but the tumor is this big, you know, it's occupying nearly, I would say, 4/5 of the breast, just this much is left. And but it's a mobile lump. So classically, giant fibroadenoma, we may call it a cystosarcoma phyloides, or we may call it a Phyllodes tumor, that's a better terminology, a Phyllodes tumor. You see, it should not be difficult to shell out this, just like we do it to a fibroadenoma, but then Phyllodes tumor, the problem is that they recur locally, be it a benign or a malignant Phyllodes tumor. 10% of them are malignant. But even if it's benign, they recur locally. So any Phyllodes tumor, that means any fibroadenoma bigger than 5 cm, should have a 1 cm or so clear margins. So we are going to try and get clear margins in this large lump and not do a mastectomy. So you see, we thought that we have this incision also and we have this incision also. For reasons I won't really have firm, but I think we have decided to make this incision. This will help us perhaps to save, we'll not go into the normal breast. Normal breast is on that side. We will stay on the lump only this way. My greater concern is the recurrence. Yes, lesser concern is the cosmesis. I must have negative margins all around. That will be what is an ideal approach to a cystosarcoma phyllodes.
Sir?
See, I'll stay, this is the tumor here, so I'll stay deeper. I'll make thick flaps, you know. Been able to raise the flaps so thick that we are outside the tumor with a centimeter or so of normal tissue around it, and we are being able to preserve the breast also. Now let me raise this kind, this side the flap. You see the difference is that when we're doing a fibroadenoma, we go to the capsule and then we start shelling it out. Here I am all around, keeping some tissue all around over the tumor. So I'm having to cut actually through the parenchyma. Just hold this bit of place. Here the flap is very thin. So actually I have to take care that I don't get into the, I don't button hole. We've been more or less 1 cm margin all around, and we try to save all the normal breasts. And pluck it. We will be able to close it, I think, even without.